Mr. Goldlees?
I'm not Goldlees.
I know that. So you've come with a better offer, have you?
I hope you think so.
How much better is it?
It's what I would call a substantial improvement.
And you've got approval from your boss, have you, for this?
Yeah, of course.
No, thank you.
Oh, these your mates, are they?
Bunch of freaks.
Weirdos.
Welcome to it.
Yeah, a bit nice. Yeah, we'll
be out later. Yeah. Okay, fine. Time will come with you, bastards.
Lots of work to do. Yeah.
I'm sorry,
I was just...
I know what you were just doing. You were curious.
Look, I'm... wasn't expecting you. I think you got the wrong one.
It's okay, relax. We don't need to do anything.
Did Emily send you? Is that what this is about?
She doesn't make us do anything.
Did they hurt you badly?
No, I'm okay.
Will you get your fucking feet off my car?
This is exactly why we'd have to live without her.
Shit!
So he doesn't know whether he wants to kill me or kiss me, do you, lover?
Fuck you, Paul!
Just remember one thing. I took you off the street, you fucking...
Fuck! Don't you hit me! Don't fucking hit me! I created you!
You fucking want it! If I do, you're going to help me with Frank's job?
No.
It's a simple job. In and out. It's all over.
What kind of job?
The usual.
No crazy shit?
Cross my heart, I hope to die.
You're pathetic. You know that, don't you?
Yes. It had begun to dawn on me. Thanks. So you're moving up in the world, are you, Bruno? I'd hoped for something better for you. Truly.
Drop the gun, Alan.
No!
Put it down or she's dead!
Shit.
Fuck you, you fucking twisted little prick. You've done everything.
Bruno, look. I'm putting my gun down, okay?
I love you, B.
I love you.
You and me, all right? Don't stand there, B. That's a stupid fucking place to stand.
Help us.
to earth, ashes to ashes, dust to dust, in certain hope of the resurrection to eternal life.
Are you all right?
I'm fine.
You should take it easy. You're gonna be drunk.
I know. I want to be drunk.
Bob's mum, Grace. This is Nick.
Hello, Grace.
Our Susan's boyfriend, you know. Oh, oh, you wanna see her? You wanna see her? Oh, yeah. So you wait and wait. Girl, don't come. Girl, don't come. Girl, don't come. Nicky?
Jesus!
Nick, how are you doing?
Fine, Mr. Brown. How are you?
Well, you know.
For the Doors place, ma'am.
Well, we are selling men and hungry.
Well, come on.
Well, maybe you could read it to us just the same.
Read us this letter, Dutchy. I want to hear you read it right now, too.
M's of Bear Lake, Wisconsin. Dear sons, no word of you in so long.
Ride with me, Lawrence!
Lawrence! Go! Jake Bring those two outside. I want to show them something. Why, you little Dutch son of a bitch. You do what I tell you or I'll kill you.
And when you figure to do this mean thing to me, Maxson, is this very moment convenient for you? It is for me.
The hell with it. There's plenty more of them Jayhawks to kill anyhow. I'll see you back in Missouri, you tiny sack of shit.
You know where to find me.
That's a big question, Dutch, because the man is dead.
And the war's lost.
No shit, Dutchie. who the gal and kid belong to.
That's my wife.
Well, if that don't beat all, you got a wife, Dutchie. Oh boy, you got me now, Dutchie. Oh boy, you got me now. Come on, Turner.
The least of these unspeakable desserts.
Now, madam, are you prisoner to an emperor? To him that for your honor and your state will use you nobly and your followers.
Mm.
A goodly lady. Trust me. Of the hue that I would choose. Were I to choose anew.
Intrude where I am graced. And may, for aught thou knowest, affected be. Demetrius, thou dost overween in all. And so in this to bear me down with braves?
Aww.
'Tis not the difference of a year or two makes me less gracious or thee more fortunate. I am as able and as fit as thou to serve and to deserve my mistress' grace, and that my sword upon thee shall approve and plead my passions for Lavinia's love. Have your laugh glued within your sheath till you know better how to handle it. Meanwhile, sir, with what little skill I have, full well thou shalt perceive how much I dare. For that I am prepared and full resolved. Foul-spoken coward, that thunderest with thy tongue, and with thy weapon nothing darest perform.
Away, I say.
She's a woman, therefore may be wooed. She is a woman, therefore may be won. She is Lavinia, therefore must be loved.
Revenge, as you love your mother's life, or be ye not henceforth called my children.
This is a witness that I am thy son. And this for me, struck home to show my strength.
Like, do thou entreat or show a woman's pity?
What? Wouldst thou have me prove myself a bastard?
Oh, be to me, though thy hard heart say no, nothing so kind but something pitiful.
I know not what it means. Away with her.
Pure of life and free of sin needs no bow and arrow of the moor.
What say you, boys? Will you abide with him whilst I go tell my lord the emperor how I have governed our determined chest?
You killed her husband, and for that vile fault, two of her brothers were condemned to death. My hand cut off and made a merry jest. Both her sweet hands, her tongue, and that more dear than hands or tongue.